welcome to Crown of Beauty TV. We're here today at Paige O'Martin's house, and we're looking at some of her books and talking about the incredible story and journey that she's been on. And we're so excited to be here today. Thank you so much for coming and doing this.
Thank you. Thank you for having me.
Yeah, so first of all, for people who are watching who may not know anything about you or your story, do you want to just share a little bit of the journey you've been on and how you got to this platform that you're at right now?
Absolutely. Well, the Lord has definitely done some unexpected things in my life. My life was just normal, and I was just this healthy little girl growing up until when I was 10, I had this pain in my leg, and it didn't go away, and ended up being shocking news that we never expected to hear. And so just before my 11th birthday, my family and I got the news that I had bone cancer, and which was just completely a shock. One of those things you think happens to other people, you know, and then it happens to you. And so I was thrown into chemotherapy treatments and surgeries. And so the chemotherapy made me lose my hair and made me really sick. So I was bald and just, you know, really sick from those treatments. And then the surgery that I had to get replaced 5 inches of the bone in my leg where the tumor was. So that was crazy. And so I was in a wheelchair and pretty much was in the hospital for about a year getting those treatments and just battling this. And after about a year, God healed me of cancer.
Wow.
Yeah, and just by then, my whole life had totally changed. Everything about my perspective, everything. And so I was starting to be able to walk again, and my hair was, you know, starting to grow back. And, you know, I went through a spiritual journey during that time because initially I thought maybe God was punishing me. Mm-hmm. I didn't know why this was happening, and I didn't know what I had done wrong. Like, why did I get cancer, Lord? I had a relationship with God, but I hadn't been through anything really challenging yet. So this really shook my faith. But God began to show me that He was the one carrying me through this time.